right, it's the second morning now, and I've got my second professional now. I've got my
what I've had on my fish in this session and what I normally use on this lake. Slow man rig. Lovely. Get a few picks and get her back.
Close your eyes. Does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before?
Right, welcome to episode 16 of Slack Climbs. I've done last night like this pristine 24-pound 8-ounce mirror cart, which I'm just taking photos of. Set up in a swim called the High Swim, and as soon as I was setting up, you could see there was fish in the air, and they were just poshing one after the other. There she is. Lovely. Get a few shots and get her back. Second fish is on the mat now, about half an hour after I released the other one. There she is. Lovely 22-pound 8, stunning mirror card. Take a few shots and get her back.
Nice! Hi.
Right, as you can see, I'm in a new swim. My mate's just moved out of here this morning. Nothing's really happened. It's Monday now, so I've just moved in straight after him as he had a 37-pounder this morning. Lovely fish. I've had it twice around my plate. I'm in a pool. Well, one of the main swimmers on this lake, which I've never fished before, so hopefully I should have my first fish out of the swim. Got all my rods and outfit perfect for the night, spotted over the top. Hopefully we'll result in a fish in the morning. This is my third fish now. Had it at 3 o'clock in the morning. This fish line is this on my solid bag rig on the edge of the spot, and just going to do one more night on the other lake now, try bag a few more. Nice. What I've had all my fish on this session and what I normally use on this lake, it's basically a blowback rig made out of a sly skin, 25 pounds brown, with a Gardner incisor, size 6, with a little rig ring, little Gardner rig ring. So that's the rig, and that's my hook bait I've been using. Well, what I've caught on, I've got two different rods, one with sow and clockwork orange, but I've had both of my fish on the hybrid and clockwork orange, so hopefully catch another one. You close.